let's talk about today. Who is the best player today?
Today, I think it's no doubt it's
Nick Wells.
And yeah, could he eventually be one of the best players of all time?
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, the FIFA Ballon d'Or 2017 goes to
FIFA.
Nick L. Wells.
Wells again. He has really made a difference. Well played that time by Blackman. Now Nick Wells handling for Torment FC. Wells will give it a ride.
My name is
Nick L. Wells.
And I'm addicted to dabbing. I've had issues going out in public before.